On the morning of 6th April 2024, the Impians of Birla Public School Ganganagar buzzed with excitement as the day commenced with a prayer and the recitation of the pledge, establishing a positive atmosphere.
India is my country.
India is my country.
All Indians are.
All Indians are.
My brothers and sisters.
My brothers and sisters.
I love my country.
I love my country.
The assembly featured thought-provoking quotes in the both Hindi and English, enriching minds of the attendees.
Today's English thought of the day is, in the malevolence of silence, the soul finds its truest voice.
Today's word of the day is mellowness. Its meaning is a state of being pleasantly smooth or soft.
The agenda included the significance of the day, 5 insightful questions and number facts, fostering intellectual engagement.
6th April. It is celebrated as the International Table Tennis Day. It also marks the opening of the first Olympic Games at Athens in 1896.
These GK questions are, what is acrophobia the fear of?
Fear of spiders.
Yes, the correct answer is height.
Today's number facts are, number 1. There are in total 177,147 ways to tie a tie.
Information such as sunrise and sunset times, weather details including maximum and minimum temperatures, marked the progression of the day.
Today sunlight hours are 12:37 and moonlight hours are 11:23.
Today's minimum temperature is 17 degrees Celsius and maximum temperature is 31 degrees Celsius.
Phases of the moon is today crescent vortex.
Mnemonics panchang stimulated the students' intellect.
The morning of the day is never eat salt watermelon, in which N stands for north, E stands for east, S stands for south, and W stands for west.
Today's amazing facts are, fact number 1, a sneeze can travel up to 99 miles per hour.
Question of the day is, why is Tranny used to make milk into curd?
The birthday cards were given to the BPSDians. The assembly culminated with a unified rendition of the national anthem, leaving the students inspired for the day ahead. Birla Public School, Ganganagar, a step ahead.